The idea of Earth having a second moon has intrigued scientists and enthusiasts alike. While there isn't a confirmed second moon yet, some propose the existence of temporary or captured objects in Earth's orbit as Earth's second moon. Quasi-moons are small, temporary celestial objects that exhibit characteristics similar to moons, but their status is not as stable as that of regular moons. These objects, often asteroids or other space debris, temporarily get caught in the gravitational pull of a larger celestial body, such as a planet. While they may appear to orbit the planet, their trajectory is usually unstable, and they eventually break free or collide with another object. One such candidate is 3753 Cruithne, a quasi-satellite that follows a peculiar horseshoe-shaped path around our planet. Kamo'olewa is another and currently most stable quasi-moon of Earth. Kamo'olewa is an asteroid that has drawn attention due to its unique characteristics. Its composition posed a stubborn mystery. Asteroids tend to reflect brightly in certain infrared frequencies, but Kamo'olewa just doesn't. It's dimmer somehow, which suggests it's part of our actual moon once separated. It has a dynamic orbital relationship with Earth. Kamo'olewa follows an orbit that brings it close to our planet, exhibiting a looping pattern resembling a horseshoe. Additionally, scientists explore the concept of mini-moons, small asteroids temporarily caught in Earth's gravitational pull. These celestial visitors may stay for a brief period before continuing their cosmic journey. Conspiracy theories about hidden moons often emerge, fueled by speculation and a thirst for the unknown. Exploring such cosmic mysteries not only fuels our curiosity but also opens doors to understanding the universe's vast complexities. As we continue to peer into the cosmos, the search for Earth's second moon remains a fascinating journey, blending science with the allure of the unknown. Kindly like, subscribe, and comment for more interesting videos.